All right, I'm here at the Greenfield Historical Society. This box of artifacts was sent to us in 2016, and no one's gone through it. So now we're going to take a look. All right, we have very good provenance on this. We know that it came from a particular donor, and that it involves artifacts from her family, her grandparents, and specific Homer staples. This says genealogy. So, and can I just go back? I have no idea what these are. From the Philippines? Wow, super exciting. I knew that Greenfield had a connection with the Japan during World War II. This is dated World War II. Well, January 1942, so during World War II. So this is very interesting to me. Homer Staples genealogy. That's going to need a lot of transcribing. That's great to have original data that comes in that will help with identifying other items in this box below, I hope. This looks like a military patch. Beautiful provenance, Homer Staples, US Navy. So this is metal box. These are his medals from service in the Navy in World War II. Fabulous, this is great. Having good provenance is amazing. It gives us so much useful information. Happy birthday from your shipmates. Neat. So there's just a lot of cool stuff here. And this is a baptism picture. Something, this looks like a diploma. Yep, 1921 diploma. Interment for Genevieve, who is... I don't know. We'll find out whether it's in some way related. Cool. Family photos, hopefully with some sort of name on the back of any of them. Oh, there we go. U.S. Navy ID card. Great. Because from that we'll be able to extrapolate a lot of stuff. And this has palm trees, so I wonder if he was in the Philippines at that time. Names. This looks like it may be here in Greenfield. Dick Mayland with his first long pants, 14 years, 9 months. First time in trousers. We'll probably be able to date that, but I'm not sure. Oh, cool. August 14, 1932, Homer Stokes and possibly his parents. Maybe. So this is great. This is a whole bunch of possibly dateable things. Wedding invitation, old family photos. So with the help of genealogy, that might be able to be in a good place. Mrs. Jesse F. Staples, Arthur Staples. So this is old receipts for things. And they bought a cemetery plot. Cool. So that's neat. And you figure out like the genealogy, whether she's a wife or connected. Menu. Or somewhere in PI. Manila PI, so I wonder how it is when he's away. Betting that's him in the service. More family photos. This is registration cards. So all this sort of stuff is really useful for historical purposes, that we have all kinds of data. This is a sort of thing, like not the certificate of birth so much, but things like this that sometimes get thrown away because they were, you know, a little ratty around the edges, worn, and people think, oh, that's just an old piece of paper, but it's really useful to us. Birth certificates, always good. So I'm making a pile of certificates and family photos and like other things as I go through it. This goes into the description, or not description, transcription pile. This is part of the photo we saw earlier. So that's really cool. We know the ID for that. Department of the Navy. Who Hotel Winner, Clement, Massachusetts. So this is, we've got a whole bunch of stuff. Army, this is the Army, Mr. Jones. So this is some soldier show, which is great. We don't have a lot of stuff about who was in the shows. This is Irving Berlin's soldier show. A lot of naval. All right, so now we're to a whole bunch of naval papers. Different, they were talking court case, or they were getting married. So all of this stuff that just creates a whole history of the family. Mileage voucher, that'll be neat. Naval stuff, social security. So all this is going to just go into the pile with other certificates and things to transcribe. That probably is the ship he served on. Storekeeper, U.S. Navy, yeah, so just a lot of Navy papers, Navy ephemera, great word. Manila, so this looks like he did work in Manila, served in Manila, Philippines Press, so that establishes this connection, PI. So we'll put that there. You can see where this is curved up a little because the box is a little too small. So we'll rehouse all this and that'll be good. Liberty Fleet. This is fantastic. We could do a whole exhibit just on him. Sacred Order of the Golden Dragon. Check that out. That is fabulous. Honorably discharged. There's more notice of separation papers. There's the ship he served on. This is really fantastic. We're going to be able to have a whole thing just on his naval career. Ancient Order of the Deep. Some of these are amazing. Quickly get to. Alright. Alright, just so we don't skip over anything. Fellows, gear sharpener, so this is where he was working, perhaps. We'll dig into that. It's in a folder, it's a different thing. And at the bottom we have a scrapbook from the Ideal Scrapbook Company. It'll probably take a little bit of effort sorting through this. We have photos of that. That's really great. Mansion House is a current exhibit they're working on. Everything keeps connecting. Dana Malone was a lawyer in town who died very suddenly. And this is the record of that, which is fantastic. To have that. This is great. So the downside is these sticky dots, which make for a wonderful way to be able to read all of